Korean Air is donating $25 million and a retired Boeing 747 to the Aviation Gallery of the California Science Center Foundation. This jumbo contribution will benefit the new Samuel Ocean Air and Space Center in Los Angeles. Let's look at the details of the gift and why it's happening for today's video. Yes, if you're a loyal viewer of the channel, you'll know it's the second story of an old aircraft donation in less than a week. Airframe donations don't happen all the time, but every so often, old aircraft get a second life as static displays once they're not flying. Last year, the California Science Center began the construction of the new Samuel Ocean Air and Space Center. With 200,000 square feet of space, the site will offer 150 educational exhibits spanning three multi-level galleries. In late September, the foundation announced that Korean Air would be making a gift of $25 million to name the Aviation Gallery. Thus, it'll be known as the Korean Air Aviation Gallery. Additionally, the carrier will donate a retired Boeing 747, which will become the centerpiece of the gallery, and will also include a replica of the Wright Brothers' 1902 glider, a Harrier T-4 jump jet, and a historic F-100 Super Sabre. The Korean Air Aviation Gallery will demonstrate how the pursuit to master the sky involves trade-offs among four principles of flight – lift, thrust, drag, and weight – that affect every aircraft ever built, said the California Science Center Foundation in a statement. Korean Air's chairman Walter Cho said the Los Angeles area has welcomed the carrier throughout the years, so it is an honor to give back something to the community. Korean Air has been a fairly major operator of the Boeing 747 over the years. Planespotters.net data indicates that its first 747, a 747-200, arrived in 1974. It also notably operated the 747SP between 1981 and 1998. The airline currently has 20 Boeing 747s in its fleet and operates four 747-400ERFs, nine 747-8s, and seven 747-8Fs. The airline said in 2021 it expects to retire its 747-8s for passenger operations by 2031. It was not revealed exactly which old 747 would be donated to the Samuel Ocean Air and Space Museum, but the airline has also had a wide variety of 747s, from four 747-200Bs to 27 Boeing 747-400s. One of Korean Air's former 747-200s has already met a similar fate. The aircraft that was once registered Hotel Lima 7463 is listed as preserved as a display at the Korean Air Flying School in South Korea. But what do you think of the airline's most recent donation? Are you looking forward to checking out this Air and Space Center in Los Angeles once everything is installed? Let us know by leaving a comment down below. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.